In this tutorial, I will teach about the his function. Now, here we have the x values and the y values. Now, in the his function, here first one is the values which you want to plot, and the other arguments are optional. First one is bins, which is always an integer by default 10. The next one is cumulative, then his type, align, and orientation. And here are the default values. Now the first histogram. In the first histogram, we have plotting the x values, and with the bins 5, histogram step and orientation horizontal. Now as you can see here, the first value has the frequency 5, then the second value has the frequency 3, and the 4, then 1 and 4. Now how the frequency is set? First of all, here the bin size is 5, so we will have 5 blocks, means 5 equal partitions. So the minimum value is 10 here, as you can see, and the maximum value is 50. So this one is 50 maximum value. So we have to get 5 bins, means 5 partitions. So first one is 10 to 18, the next one is 18 to 26, 26 to 34, 34 to 42, and 42 to 50. So between 10 and 18 there are 5 values, 18 and 26 there are 3 values, 26 and 34 4, 34 and 42 1, and the 42 and 50 is 4. So according to that we get